Hello everybody, this is Agent Cat. Welcome to another LP. What game is it this time? Of course, it's a Sega game! Sega! Why else would the staticky screen be there? Let's play! Or actually, welcome to... Let's play... Trampoline Terror! A game that's... very interesting sounding. Made by... NCS DreamWorks in 1990! Okay, let's... check out the options. Okay, then. Were they saved? Options? Yes, the options were saved. I know next to nothing about this game, except that it's called Trampoline Terror. I was looking around for some Sega ROMs to play, and I was like, Trampoline Terror? Huh. Okay, Whoa! Explosions! I'm guessing those are the terror-filled trampolines. Oh no! Oh. So I need to get off the explosion... quickly. Turtle? What you doing? Okay, then. Oh! And I just noticed those... and I'm an angel now. Because I... got blown up with the world standing on top of me. Okay. Oh! So that's interesting to note. One more switch. Okay! Okay. Okay. Let's go get some Pokeballs. How do I get over there? Wait. Wait. So is this like loop around town? Maybe loop around town? do not want to do that. Oh! I kind of, still kind of don't understand. So I toss Pokeballs on enemies via the power of spring or like trampoline. Okay, testing your theory. And that should be, Whoop! Okay, theory is tested. And I can't jump across. Nope. No, I can't. Okay, let's just die and then see if there's a continue. I was about to say, oh my god, 19 continues, but yeah, okay. Time to breeze. Scallywag these Danishes. Okay. Breeze scallywag these Danishes. Agent Cack, you are talking nonsense again. So this has a combo system. Huh. And blue. Ha ha. No. Ha ha. Okay. Yes. Okay. One up. Hell yeah, one up. So if I combo three colors of three times in a row, I will insta-beat the stage. Well, that's going to be interesting on some of the more difficult ones. Wee! Bouncy, bouncy, bouncy! Okay. So, this was a very good first episode. We learned a lot about the game, and we learned a lot about the game. Pause. There you go, we're paused now. So, next time on Let's Play Trampoline Terror. More trampolines. Less terror. I have no idea why it's called Trampoline Terror. This seems pretty happy for a horror game question mark? I don't know. Or maybe these trampolines are invading, or I don't know. So until then, everybody, this is Agent Cack, and I am saying adios.